Hey, how's it going, everyone? It is your boy TechGodRachit and welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm going to be talking about the first major patch to Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, and we've all been waiting for this. The BAL 27 has been nerfed in this patch, and I'm reading from the patch notes. Weapon balancing updates, BAL 27 damage reduced, max damage range decreased, as well as recoil adjusted. Now, as you guys can see on screen, I'm using the pre-patched BAL in the firing range, and then later you guys will see the patched BAL, and you guys can make out the difference in the recoil. The patched BAL kicks up a lot more, and the recoil is a lot more random, so the recoil has been increased, as well as the max damage range decreased and damage reduced. But keep in mind, guys, this does not make it the worst weapon in the game. I think the BAL 27 is still one of the best weapons in the game so far. I have used the patched BAL and it just melts. And I may include a gameplay of me using the patched BAL. I go on a pretty good streak and have a lot of fun with it. Although this is a really good move by Sledgehammer. They didn't make BAL like the worst gun in the game, but they did balance it so as to make everything else a little more balanced. And the game runs, the gameplay is a lot more better. The BAL is not overpowered, but still it's an awesome gun. And some of the other weapons which have been nerfed is the HBR-A3. The max damage range is decreased, so basically I think the range is decreased a bit. And this applies to all variants of the HBR-A3 and the BAL 27. The ASM-1, the max damage range is increased, so that is a buff for the ASM-1. The MP-11 buff, max damage range increase. EM-1 damage increase. Now, on the previous gen consoles, when Advanced Warfare was patched for the first time, the EM-1 was a beast, guys. And the BAL, they made it absolutely crap. Although, I think this patch for the next generation does a much better job in nerfing the BAL. It doesn't nerf it too much, it's not overpowered, but you know, it still makes the game a bit more balanced, and really, it's a good move by Sledgehammer Games in my opinion. The EPM-3, I haven't heard of this gun. Damage increase, ADS time decreased. XMG damage increased, lockdown mode increased. A melee damage increase, and Pytiac damage increase. I think these are LMGs. And I'm going to go through some of the score streak updates too. Let's have a look at that for you guys. Fixed an issue where the system had graphics would remain on the broadcaster scene. So this is about competitive gaming. Care package drone delivery if system act is activated at the beginning of the delivery. I think that was a glitch. And various other map exploits have been fixed. I'm not going to read out all of them. You guys can have a look at it. I will link you to Charlie Intel's webpage about the patch of Advanced Warfare. And you guys might be seeing a gameplay of me using the patched BAL 27, going beast mode, having a lot of fun. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully you guys are informed about the BAL. And note, the BAL 27 is still one of the best weapons in the game, in my opinion. But this is an amazing job by Sledgehammer Games to balance the game a lot more. I'm probably going to make it a lot more fun to play, considering the ASM-1, the SMGs are buffs. They're going to be using that a lot more. And that's exactly what this game needed, to make it a bit more balanced and a bit more fun for everyone using any type of weapon. I'm probably going to stick to the AK-12 too, because that hasn't been touched and that weapon is pretty good. Although not the best, the BAL is still amazing at close range and medium range. At long range, I feel the recoil just gets the better of it, as well as the damage reduction at longer ranges. But anyways, guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed. You guys can have a look at the other patch notes. Yeah, and I'll see you guys in my next video. This patch is already out for the PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and PC. I'm going to be coming to the previous gen consoles within a few weeks. And I will see you guys in my next video. I'm out.